I'm sure many times you just look at a lot of things daily or use them, but have no idea what they're actually designed for. Presenting everyday things you did not know that have a purpose to make your life easier and make you the most knowledgeable person in the room. Do not forget to smash the like button and subscribe to our channel for more eye-opening updates. Diamond-shaped square on your backpack. Did you notice a soiree with gaps in your backpack? They're not just for design's sake. They could be used to hold extra gear or cords while camping or hiking. It is actually called lash taps. The loop on the back of your shirt. On the back of shirts and dresses, there's a loop like the one for a belt. They're supposedly made to hang your clothes in the closet to avoid creases or wrinkles. The blue side of the eraser. The doubled colored eraser which came out a while ago. The blue side was never made for erasing pen marks. It is made to erase on heavy papers or the residue left by the red side of the eraser. The arrow on your gas gauge. Next time after the lockdown, if you're ever in a mess and forget which side your tank is on, don't worry. Just look at the arrow on the gas gauge point behind your steering wheel. The direction it points to is your answer. The hole in your utensil handle. These are used to hang pots and pans, or you can use the holes in the stirrers while cooking rather than keeping them on the counter or keeping them floating in the utensil. The hole in the bottom of the padlock. This hole was designed for the lock and key designs to pour oil into it in case it becomes rusty. In the number locks, it is used to change the code. Bumps in J and F on the keyboard. This is helpful to type without looking. The fast typers usually have their index fingers on F and J and allocate the others accordingly without looking. Tiny holes in the airplane window. The tiny holes on the window of the aircraft do not mean it is broken. It serves two purposes. One is to compensate for the difference in the air temperature, and the other is to prevent the window from fogging up. Although, if you see cracks in them, you might want to call the air hostess and get it checked out. Hole in the pen cap. A lot of people have a fidgeting habit of biting pen caps. A lot of reported cases of people swallowing them by mistake and choking came up. Hence, the hole in the cap of the pen. It allows air passage. Still, chewing on pen caps is not safe. The gap just gives medics a bit more time to save the person. The long neck of a beer bottle. Who doesn't want a chilled beer? Well, the long neck on the beer bottle does the thing for you. It distributes the heat down below the bottle and helps to keep your beer stay cooler. The divots in a golf ball. The reason for the golf ball not being perfectly round is to increase the speed and make the ball go faster and further. The dimpled ridges around the ball reduce the drag of the air. The zigzag on a bobby pin. Some hairpins have grooves in them. To grab the hair better, the groove parts should be facing the scalp for better usage. Soda tap. The hole in the soda tap is just not for pushing down the seal to open the can. You can flip it around and use it as a straw holder. Toothpick holder. The back of most toothpicks have ridges in them. It is supposed to be broken and used as a holder. It was designed such that the toothpick did not have to touch the surface while in use and remain more hygienic. The hole in your iPhone beside the rear camera and flashlight. The tiny hole near the camera is actually a microphone to help record your sound better when the camera is flipped around. Lid on drinks. The lid on the cup does more than just serving as a straw holder. The iced drinks can sweat a lot. Instead of letting your drink mess up the whole place, you can use the cap as a coaster. Especially Starbucks coffee cup. They have an inbuilt holder on the lid to secure the cup if you flip it and use it. The colored tiles with textures on them on the sidewalks in a train station. These tiles are for people who are visually impaired or physically challenged as blind. The straight patterns indicate that they can walk, and the circles indicate that they need to stop. Two zippers on bags. Nowadays, most bags come with two zippers. it is designed like that so that the zippers can be linked together and a lock can be put into it. The waist-high steel poles con bollards. These are placed in front of escalator to avoid people from taking strollers, carts or wheelchairs into the escalator and causing an accident. The small pocket above the large ones on denim pants. These pockets were designed in the 1800s when men carried fob watches. These pockets would secure the watch which was linked to a waistcoat. This was mostly made to prevent the watches from being lost or broken, although the pockets are now used to store any small objects like gum, coins, tickets, etc. The extra piece of clothing with your clothes. The piece of fabric is sent as a tester so that you can see how the piece of clothing would react to different reagents. Before washing your cloth with the usual detergent and hoping that your clothes are not ruined, it does not do any harm to check on the little piece. The little buttons on the jeans. These little thingies are called studs. These are used to make the seams on denim stronger for rough use. It was introduced in the industry by Levi's for factory workers of the time. The little hole on the measuring tape. These holes were made so that you can hook the screw in them and measure without slipping. The hole and the weird shape of the pasta spoon. This served the sole purpose of draining excess water from the pasta. A few designs have gaps that are larger than the spaghetti, which might later be very irritating while you cook. So, be sure to check them while you're buying and comparing them to your favorite pasta. Indentions at the bottom of wine or champagne bottle. This honestly does not have anything to do with getting a better grip while pouring. While manufacturing, the cork is inserted in the bottle with a lot of pressure. This is done due to carbonation or saving the fizz, as you can say. The indentions even out the pressure and prevents the bottle from breaking. The metal tip at the end of the measuring tape. While measuring, when both your hands are busy or if you do not have a pencil, do not panic. The measuring tape is designed for situations like those. The metallic tip is made to scratch the surface lightly. Hat pom-pom. The woolen hats were designed by French Marines to cushion their heads if they bump onto the ceiling. Now, is just a design carried on. Black grating on microwave window. This is also called Faraday's shield or a cage to prevent the rays from escaping the microwave so that your food cooks properly. Yes, it makes it difficult to see the food cooking inside, although you might want to think again. Without the shield, your food might not cook at all or would take a longer time. Extra holes in your shoes. The extra holes in your shoes make it more customizable and a perfect fit for you. Of course, the lace can be tied in several ways through the loops to give it a new look. Ridges on coins. In the early times, coins were made of gold and silver, so people used to scrape off the ends and either made a new coin altogether or sell the scraped parts. To prevent that, ridges were introduced. Ridges ensured that the particular coin was still intact. Now the tradition just carried on, and in many countries ridges on coins are different for the blind to feel and differentiate the money easily. Signing off. Comment down below with things you just found out about things you use daily and suggestions for other videos.